Good morning, wonderful people. Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to explore State Museum in Kohima. So, Muita is museum la bahar sa. So we'll go inside and explore. Kiki sa pitore museum la pitore. Then explore we'll need. So here is the ticket counter. Entry fee rupees 10 per person. So ticket katiwo 10 rupees per person.
Lalu kamera
kamu tu sih? Kamera mobile lah sih. Mobile kamera. Cuma sih kak. Okay, so guys, the entry fee 10 as eh. And if you are using a camera or a mobile phone inside, you will be charged 50 rupees extra for that. Banay cameraman banay. Before entry, make sure to read. There's some notice. Ita pitolo kusyone. Okay, so let's enter. Punch na explore ruo. The upstairs is on the beach, I will put it right side and then straight. So I get a straight size on it. Okay, so here the traditional dress the Nakamakiana, sir. Here the Naga will have another, sir. Here the victim, sir. Okay, brass statues. And here is abisi bal bal asde ina abisi learn kore don aina sabo lage sabo ma aru mahana traditional kan promote kore lage ra kire jai sabo ye dikhe ase basket kan maka artist kan banala Okay guys, let's explore more. Right, here's wooden dishes. And kya dish kan? Kuriwa bunala amza. Kuriwa bunala plate kan, thali kan. Let's go. And here are some mithun la matha or horn kan asa. Okay. So let's go ahead. Musical instruments kind of say trump don't it doesn't already key did it so the king has it musical instruments Okay guys, so I'm finally out of the museum. I hope you guys like the museum and the artifact that is inside the museum. If you are a Naga and if you want to know more about your forefathers of non-traditional Kinaishi, this is the right place to visit and educate yourself. And for non-Nakas, if you want to know more about Nagas and what we are, what we wear, then surely you can visit this state museum. It's in Kohima, and yes, one request. I'm not lovely. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and please support Kridivi channel. Yeah, and I will try my best to come up with new and exciting new videos for you. Anyways guys, I will see you all in my next video. Thank you so much once again. You all have a rocking day.